I think you should, as a patient, always actively ask if it's possible to participate in your individual situation in a clinical trial. Clinical trials are conducted with the really maximum, absolutely maximum of safety in this time. And it must be, as always, when you enter a clinical trial, a very open discussion with your treating physician. And what are the chances? What are the potential benefits? What are the risks? And how might the COVID pandemic influence that? Everyone's goal to ultimately cure multiple myeloma. We need everyone's power.